मेटल वाली लड़की सच बोलती है भाई, मान लिया करो। So this guy just got struck down there. We don't know what he was doing there. So we had to come run all the way from there. Our bikes are parked there. Push him out. Push ourselves out of breath. And then walk back to that point. But for this view, everything is worth. So cheers! Alright people, so I understand my hair looks messy, but wearing helmet for such a long time, it is bound to happen. That's not the issue. So we are standing near a village called Kargil. Leh is 180 kilometers or 70 kilometers from here. I'm not exactly sure, but something around 170 kilometers. I'll have to check the map for that. And the network connectivity for Jio is amazing. Only postpaid SIM cards work here. If you want a prepaid card, you can come here and get it. So as soon as you enter Jammu, buy it from the local shops. I would advise that rather buy all three of them, so that you, in case if one network does not work, the other will still work for you. We did that mistake, we only bought one Jio SIM card and one Airtel, that is with another guy, Jio is with him. So I'm going to stop ahead and buy the SIM for myself also. I'll buy an Airtel as well as a Jio. And I'm going to keep my Vodafone aside. Vodafone sucks. Anyway, it sucks in Bangalore as well, also in Gujarat. So there is no use of Vodafone. Airtel wali ladki sach bolti hai, bhai maan liya karo. But TV pe aake aisi sar nahi khati. Respect. So that is the update as of now. I'll keep you guys posted as and when there is anything else to post or anything important to let you guys know about. Alright then, I'll see you later. See ya. Good afternoon everyone. So it's 2:16 in the afternoon and we have reached the monastery, Lamayuru Monestary. And the whole monastery, you can see it's behind me. We just had a lunch at this wonderful restaurant here and the food was good, the quantity was also great and the taste was good, so no issues so far. I think we'll check out the shop first and then we'll go inside the monastery, and if shooting is allowed, I'll definitely go ahead and make a vlog of the same. If not, there is nothing much that I can do about it. But look at this, it's so beautiful. Notice that it was rooted in right now. I don't know if somebody did that, but yeah, it was rotating and the bell was tickling over there. Entering the monastery and it is seated. We should keep rotating the skins while we enter for good luck. So I'm doing the same. Inside the monastery, hence I switched off the camera. Very good morning from Leh, everyone. So I am at the Royal Entry Service Center Leh. And the service here is quite fast, and they do approach the vehicles well. So we got our vehicles checked up, like a regular checkup and minor servicing as well. The fluids for brake oil and the other things that are necessary, they have done the checkup in like 40-50 minutes. And they have charged around $500. So apart from that, a few of my friends have went to the commissioner office, and from there they got the permit, the inner line permit is what I believe they call it. So that is done now, and we paid $500 for permit per head, and so that we can go ahead further to other passes. And there is some place I can't recall the name right now, but towards Nubra Valley, Pangong So, and Tanglangla. So places like that, you need to get permit before you go there. So that is done, and it's a good day, it's a good morning here, and the temperature is around 4 degrees, and I'm not sure if you can see the view behind me. Yes, now you can see it's snow everywhere. And Leh is a wonderful city. I mean, you can find all the amenities in the local market, and if you need to buy anything and stuff like that, you can do. As well as you can spend a day in Leh, having a look at the Shanti Stupa and the Leh Palace. So that is about it. I'll check up with you guys again. See ya.
Oh, very good morning, people. So today we are leaving from Leh to Khardungla, and from Khardungla to Pangong So. It's 8 in the morning right now. We look forward to a good day today, and we'll visit Khardungla and then Pangong So. And as you can see, the view, the panorama view in the morning is so beautiful. Actually, it was beautiful throughout the day. And yes, about yesterday's update, we did not do much. So quick update, I just read a board behind, and it said that you are now on the highest motorable road. So the journey of the highest motorable road starts from here, and we are on it. I'll just keep the camera on for a while so that you can get the glimpse of how the road starts. The rest we'll cover further. So we are at 13,000 feet right now. That is about the sea level. Alright, people, so we are 19 kilometers away from Khardungla now, and it's pretty much the same road, so I'll see you guys when we reach Khardungla. See ya. So the update that we got from the local lights and the army people is that there is snow up there, is the same as Sach Pass, and they asked us to wait for 1 hour because BRO is working over there, and the ice might probably melt as well. Until then, enjoy this view. चलो इट्स वंडरफुल एंड स्कैरी एट द सेम टाइम टू कम इन टू स्नो अगेन आफ्टर वॉट वी वेंट थ्रू इन सर्च पास आई एम स्कैर्ड बट आई एम एक्साइटेड एज वेल सो लेट्स सी व्हाट हैपेंस नेक्स्ट आई विल कीप यू गाइस पोस्टेड ऑलराइट
Guys, you can't imagine how cold this water is. That's one hell lot of water. And look at Ajay. He's going to die of pneumonia.